It's torn again. Another wave of filth is on its way to face me in a glorious carnage. I want your help as soon as possible.
Careful, Thorn. That was dangerously close to insolence, and you are definitely confusing me with someone else.
You are an Inquisitor, which is enough for me right now. The holodeck is swarming with the local mongrel tribes, and they've sent their champions to rally the troops. I need you to eliminate these creatures. It will slow down the tribes.
So you're heading to the control room to disable the jammer?
That's the plan, yes.
And who is this Caius Thorn, exactly?
Quite a character. Otherwise, I have no idea. He seems to think that I'm a member of his mysterious expedition.
If there is an expedition, they might be trapped in that monastery, just like you.
Why do you think so?
I made a scan. That giant wreckage looks completely dead from here. No sign of any other void craft in the vicinity.
Of the original inhabitants. I guess I'll know more soon. Repent!
Thank you. the Emperor.
Thorn here. How are you faring, Inquisitor?
Considering that I'm alone, I'd say I'm making adequate progress.
Alone? Where's the rest of your detachment?
Under some smoldering wreckage.
Well, that's unlucky. But that's all the more demons for us to kill. Let us rejoice in the furious challenge. Thorn out.
Die, heretic! Reloading.
From my door. Regrouping, I'd say. I take it you killed the tribal champions.
Yes, I purged the place.
How ambitious! I like that. But believe me, there is still much work to be done. You'll find a desecrated shrine next door that leads to the control room. Go there.
Thorn, I've reached the end of this subdeck.
Good. There is the exit. Some of my men will meet you on the other side, but plenty of them have been captured. I'll need your help to set them free.